Tensions grips street of Hyderabad where massive protests have erupted over suspended BJP leader T. Raja Singh's controversial remarks on Prophet Muhammad. Raja Singh was granted bail hours after his arrest by the Hyderabad police on Tuesday over his alleged remark against Islam and Prophet Muhammad in a video, which was later pulled down by the social media platform on which it was uploaded. The court accepted Raja Singh's lawyer's argument that the police did not issue notice under CRPC 41A to the accused before the arrest. Mild tension prevailed to the court as pro and anti-Raja Singh people gathered and indulged in slogan shouting promoting police to resort to mild lathi charge to disperse them. BJP suspended Singh from the party on Tuesday amid massive outrage over his remark. AIMIM co-operator Mustafa Ali Muzaffar said he does not endorse Sir Tan Se Juda slogans. He, however, also said that had been there legal actions against Nupur Sharma, Raja Singh would not have made the controversial remarks. "We won't stop protest till Raja Singh is arrested," AIMIM co-operator Mustafa Ali Muzaffar said. Protests continue in parts of Hyderabad with Sir Tan Se Juda slogans dominating the stir against suspended BJP leader Raja Singh. Shops are shut in Hyderabad's Shalibanda amid tensions over protest triggered by Raja Singh's remark on Prophet Muhammad. Protesters were also seen hitting Singh's poster with footwear on Wednesday morning on the street of Hyderabad. Sporadic protest was seen in parts of Old City Hyderabad even as Raja Singh was granted bail by magistrate. People gathered at Char Minar to demanding hanging over controversial suspended BJP leader Raja Singh. Meanwhile, Singh's supporters were seen outside his residence chanting Jai Shri Ram slogans in the late hours of Tuesday. Prominent Muslim bodies on Tuesday called for strict action against suspended BJP Raja Singh over his controversial remark and demanded a law to protect the sanctity of religious figures. Jamiat Ulema-e-Hind Chief Maulana Mahmood Madani slammed Raja's remark as very shameful and shocking. In a statement, Madani said the arrest of Singh and the disciplinary action taken by the BJP against him were the need of the hour. However, he said it is not sufficient and such offenders should be given exemplary punishment. Protesters took to the street in Hyderabad chanting Sir Tan Se Juda slogan against suspended BJP leader Raja Singh's controversial remarks on Prophet Muhammad. All India Muslim Personal Law Board General Secretary Maulana Khalid Saifullah Rahmani said that the personality of the Holy Prophet of Islam is dear to all Muslims even more than their own existence and their children. Derogatory words about him are unbearable for Muslims, but unfortunately communal leaders have started speaking against the Prophet to hurt the sentiments of the Muslims, he said in a statement. AIMIM slammed Singh over the derogatory language used against Prophet Muhammad. "This is the official policy of the BJP to ensure that Muslims are always tortured emotionally, mentally by allowing their party members to talk in such low language, which we call it sadak chap language, about Prophet Muhammad," AIMIM said. "This is a deliberate attempt by BJP and they allowed their MLA to speak in this language," AIMIM Chief Asaduddin Owaisi added. "They have not learned a lesson from what Nupur Sharma has said. This is a continuation of what Nupur Sharma has said," he further said, referring to the suspended party spokesperson whose remarks against Prophet Muhammad sparked a huge outrage. Raja Singh got bail on Tuesday, hours after he was arrested by the city police following his alleged remark against Islam and Prophet Muhammad. The police did not follow the Supreme Court directions that a notice should be issued to accused before the arrest in case which attract below 7 years of imprisonment, Raja Singh's advocate told reporters. Raja Singh was arrested by the Hyderabad police on Tuesday for his alleged derogatory remark against the Prophet Muhammad, following which he was suspended by the BJP for violating the party's constitution. Singh, known for his hardline religious rhetoric, was issued a show-caused notice by the BJP asking him to explain within 10 days why he should not be expelled from the party. Singh was arrested on Tuesday, a day after he released a video criticizing stand-up comedian Munawar Farooqi, who had recently performed in Hyderabad. In a notice issued to Singh, BJP's Central Disciplinary Committee Secretary Om Prakash said, "You have expressed view contrary to the party's position on various matters, which is in clear violation of the constitution of the BJP. I have been directed to convey to you that pending further inquiries, you are suspended from the party and from your responsibilities, assignments if any, with immediate effect. Pathak also asked Singh to show cause within 10 days from the date of this notice as to why he should not expelled from the party. Your detailed reply must reach the undersigned no later than 2nd September 2022, Pathak said. That's all for now. Keep watching news site for further updates. Thank you.